Good morning.
How's it going, guys? I'm a little bit pissed I got stopped out of TQQ and SBXL on Thursday. I'm a little bit annoyed. But I reshorted SBXL on Friday, thankfully. But I didn't reshort TQQ. At least that I didn't hold over the weekend. Oh well. Let's see. This is what extremely low breath leads to, you know? The market can't go up forever on extremely low breath. A market that gets narrower and narrower. You know, something's gotta happen. Either you need the breath trust and you need some other stocks starting to go up, or we get something like this, a correction. Or maybe a start of a correction, I don't know. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, ever grande. Let's see, Evergrande. Is it the stock 3333? I think it is. No, it's not. It didn't tank 87% today. It's down 87% this year. Not today. Cynic. Now that one is down 87%. From $4 to 50 cents, yeah. Well, my net is kind of gapping below my stop. Thankfully, it's not any big position. It's like half size, but good luck, guys. So far, we're getting some buy the dip. Russell, let's see if it can reclaim the 200 day or if it will get rejected. Yeah, careful shorting this UPSD. There's no short setup here. This is the strongest stock in the market, guys. Short the weak stuff. There's absolutely no short setup here. It's not even extended. It's not even extended. No, you want a short individual stock. Short something like NIO. It's just breaking down of a bear flag. It's been building lower highs forever and just breaking this range to the downside. No, I don't really short individual stocks much. I prefer the ETFs, but you know, if you really want to do the individual names. I see UI, I don't see anything here. Please speak close to your mic. Well, you could just raise the volume of your speakers. Yeah, what about SPXL? Any question or comment or observation? Spice on the weekly, I just sitting right on a 20 weekly. Russell is showing a relative weakness compared to the others. Yep, Russell keeps going lower. Spice and Nasdaq are hovering near the highs of the day. So Russell is weaker. Well, Russell has been weaker for like many, many months, but he's kind of breaking below this trend line. We'll see. We'll see. Things can change. Software and semis are still very, very strong. So much for crypto being uncorrelated with the world market. It's always been correlated to the market. When has crypto not been correlated? It's just a speculative asset. It's a risk on asset. Risk goes off, it goes down. Exactly, it's always been a risk asset. Well, I don't really see much to do here today. For now. Just gonna manage the positions I have. See if we start rolling over again or if we close strong or whatever happens. No idea. Maybe we get a few day rally. We rally into these declining moving averages. Then what? So many questions, so few answers. All right, thanks for joining. See you tomorrow.